my name is Melissa and I play Lorreta, and today you're going to be following me around. Today we're shooting loads of scenes in Darren's flat, so follow me inside. Isn't it lovely? Wouldn't you just love to live here? It's beautiful. Oh, this is my pole. Come look at my pole. We're doing some dancing on this later. Me and Sarah will play Cindy. So I'm excited about that. We're currently walking back to the dressing room to get changed because we got all ready to film some stuff dancing around the pole.
Yeah.
And the ceiling started coming down.
Yeah, good. Because we're both too heavy for it.
I'm too heavy for it.
Oh, shut up.
I'm too heavy for it. Anyway, we're going to go get changed and move on to the next scene instead.
Very handy having a pole in the living room.
Very convenient, especially as I've got my own.
Basically, this is the scene where Lorreta is moving into Darren's flat, so Cindy is like showing her where she is and everything. And we walk in, and Darren has conveniently got a pole in his living room.
Wow,
a funny scene.
Sorry.
Steph's just wrecking the place. It is now 3:07 PM and we've got, I think, three more scenes left to film, which are all in the morning. So I've had a quick makeup change. Now I've got like minimal makeup on, so like I've just woke up.
Nah, she's doing amazingly, honestly. It's been brilliant. It's been great fun since we started, isn't it, really? Since,
like, we've had a ball.
We've had a ball in the lap dancing club. That was the best bit of that. You know, butt naked, wasn't it, straight away, from the off.
He was as well,
yep.
Straight on it.
We had to do like a bonding thing, didn't we? We had to set our clothes off for the day.
Obviously.
Okay, guys.
Yeah.
Best idea.
We are getting called, so I think we've got a...
See you later.
Scooby-Doo.
This is a pole dancer.
Hiya.
You know what I'm saying?
Pole dancer.
I found Melissa very boring to work with, you know, so far. I mean, we've been here a couple of hours now and nothing's really happened. I'm just hoping that, you know, we'll find a little spark that'll start off something wonderful and beautiful.
What can I say? I'm boring.
And action.
I'm coming.
Better red, I suppose. I've just finished, so I'm going to try and catch a few hours sleep before I have to wake up tomorrow. but I hope you've enjoyed my backstage video. It's been lovely doing it, and thank you for having me.